If you are a fan of Shawn Mendes, mark this day on your calendar, May 25th. Remember, May 25th. Shawn Mendes will drop his album on May 25th. You can pre-order the album right now. I did a reaction on Lost in Japan and In My Blood, and I love them both. If you have not checked them out, you can go ahead and check them out right now. The videos are on the playlist on my homepage. It's called React, my reactions to music videos. That's the name of my playlist. Go ahead and check them out. You Can't Take My Youth Away. This is another single off of Shawn Mendes' new album featuring Khalid. Ready? Let's go! This is gonna be great, bro. I can tell right now. Listen.
I am stuck on this couch, scrolling through my notes. Heart was broken.
Khalid.
Waking up to headlines filled with devastation again. My heart is broken.
Why?
Hey, no, I won't let it change me.
This is motivational.
I'm losing sight of the one I keep inside. Yeah, I know it.
Ready?
You can't take my guilt away. Soon I'm going left to pay. As long as I wake up today.
That's right. Wake up today. You can take my youth away.
You can take my youth away. Feeling hopeless. I need focus.
Absolutely, we need focus, bro.
You hit me with hurts I never heard come out your mouth, to be honest.
They voices, bro. They voices kind of match. I love that. You can take my youth away. Bro, this song reminds me of the value of our youth, the value of time.
Hey,
bro.
No, I won't let it change me.
Yeah, exactly. Hell yeah, I love it. Wow. Up today. What do you think, guys? Let me know.
You can't take my youth away.
Someone asked me the other day if I could rank Sia's songs from my most favorite to my least favorite. Well, first of all, it is a challenge because I love Sia, I love her songs, almost all of them. For real, there's not a single song with Sia.